come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Seven. sometime.
One more to go.
Someone's got a flashlight on.
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. All right, where did you hide your bunker, huh? I know you got one. Here's the hatch. Yeah, knew you had one.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War, but living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one coming to drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. Man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who bled red, white, and blue. But communists red to the bone. Made it hard to trust. Us. My father, God rest him, taught me the only way to be safe in dark times was to go underground. Built my first bunker with him. But we couldn't build it out in the backyard, with a neighbor spying. Had to go out into the woods, a ways from the road. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, Cope? How'd that work out for the poor bastards who own the one that I just cleared out? Huh? Not so good, I'm guessing. Since they were all dead long before I ever got there.
Oh!
out later. Finish burning you out.
Where's Tucker, Alki?
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
If anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
Stuff's getting scarce.
I got you covered.
Check back. See you.
I'm telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry. Even if they had all their strength, it'll take him months to finish his job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn... Now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, will ya, Al? I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al, are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alki. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit, chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long has it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants. Jesus. You keep the shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right I keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen, back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Forks, said he saw someone. Young woman looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits. For Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone
you need something?
Looking at a night in the shadows.
Hey, just taking a look.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp, over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if he knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if he'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. Ask me. You got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
see how it is.
I'll be back. Going for a walk.
Yeah?
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. Can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland it is.
Gotta go patrol around for a bit.
Hey, what do you need?
Someone needs help.
There's a camp.
Yeah, camp. What camp? Show me. Where?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
That was a goner. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight. Loser, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Hey, don't go out there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there.
Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. Same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm mucking up. Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
tulips, Boozer. They're stone crop. Get it right.
See ya.
Yeah?
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Hey, man.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, hold on.
Pretty broken to me, Cope.
But hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. I mean, I could use a new bike right about now.
During the American Revolution, we're fighting for our freedoms. We gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. The right we use.
Still here. How many years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah. Could have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing heat, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away.
Give me that!
What are you doing?
Let's go! Keep beating!
Let's go!
Right here!
sorry that I wasn't here.
Finally. Jesus.
That's the last of them.
Hey, babe. I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Deke, I didn't tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to blow up like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. Don't lose a name. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay? Come on. Stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged out.
Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turned to septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat, just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at her.
We gotta move.
We're going that way.
Come on. Hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Nothing, Coco.
I got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't. Fuck you. Yeah, we see that gun. Stop shooting.
Sir? Hey! I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no.
Look, I didn't know anything about you being killed. I'm sorry, sir. Dude, even... What are you doing? I don't want to listen to this!
You'll get out!
Give me your gun!
Give me your gun! My wife! You'll get out!
Stop!
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 We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not... Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, O'Brien. Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. It's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that guy. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where? Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
fuck?
I just leave it. Alright, I'm just out hunting, freaks, Boozer. You got that bounty. The only reason that I go up.
Shit, runners.
Damn it. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. Warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out. Care with that? Shit, that's mine! Finally. Jesus Christ, those shits can run fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks.
I don't know.
They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying
drying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right.
I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out.
Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?